This is Castleview Academy, reviewing ancient China and mysteries in time-lapse box. It's very fun. Fun. You get to make your own Chinese kite.
Yes, and it flies really well, even if there's hardly any wind up in the air.
Actually, it's a sled kite. That's what it's called. It's yellow. It's very fun. It has some cool pictures and a very cool book. It's probably the funniest one
yet.
So it's quite funny, especially the first part of it.
Yeah.
What happens?
Well, Max and Katie was flying a kite with their grandpa, and Katie, when she was trying to fly it, and it was really windy outside that day, it ended up keep going down onto Max's nose and giving him cuts and bruises. That's one of the most funniest things in the book. Well, the most funniest, in fact.
Yeah.
What else was in the box?
Well, it came with ancient China history and facts.
It came with a bookmark. It also came with
some stickers. Chinese.
It always comes with stickers. It also comes
with dominoes.
Yes, domino games. And domino games.
I really like playing it. Although my brother ended up winning. Well, we both won, and it's not really a winning game, though. But
so,
he started it.
They all start with different. They all have. Well, you know what dominoes are.
What did you learn about China?
Well, we learned quite a bit. We learned how they found out about silk and how they kept it a secret for thousands of years. So actually,
even billions.
Yeah. So actually, one day, a Chinese empress was sitting under a silk tree, and the silk cocoon fell into her tea, and it unraveled itself. That's how they first found out about silk, and they kept it a secret for thousands of years, until they passed it on to Russia.
Did you learn anything about the Great Wall of China?
Oh, yes.
Well, there was lots of things. They found out that you cannot see the Great Wall from space.
In fact, it's in one of these facts of Katie's. In fact, I can find it here. Katie's fact. The Great Wall of China cannot be seen from space. This is a myth.
So it helps clear up some things that people might think are true but aren't?
I know. In fact, there's a wee kind of like quizzy kind of thing. And it even has, where was it?
It's called Test Your Knowledge.
Yeah. It has somewhere in here about it.
Okay. What else came with Mysteries in Time?
Oh! It also came with... Oh, yeah.
It
came with coloring pictures, which I said. It came with
pencil crayons. And here, I found the thing.
They always come with pencil, a little thing of pencil crayons, tiny little pencil crayons, in a cardboard box.
Under the Test Your Knowledge, here actually says the Great Wall of China can be seen from space. True or false? And I've checked it as false.
They also tell you about the Chinese zodiac.
Fabulous. Do you know what your zodiacs are?
Rat! And I'm a tiger! My daddy's a tiger and my mother's a rat. And those rats are sometimes annoying, especially this one here.